afternoon, Conwell Township.
Picture retake day for underclassmen and senior formals are scheduled for Thursday, 11-2. Any student who was absent or would like their picture retaken should come ready to be photographed.
The 8th Annual Volleyball Marathon will be held on Thursday, November 16th. All captains must turn in their team's forms and money by Monday, November 13th to Mrs. Buckham or Mrs. Feathers. If you are still interested in having a team, please see Mrs. Buckham ASAP to sign up.
There will be an open gym for boys basketball on Saturday from 10:30 a.m. to 11:45 a.m.
There will be a junior high baseball fall practice this Sunday, October 29th from 1 to 4. If you are in 7th or 8th grade and interested in playing baseball this coming spring, please try to attend. A snack will be provided. Meet in the parking lot behind right field.
The Conemaugh Township Musical Department would like to announce auditions for this year's production, Mary Poppins, the new musical. Auditions will be held online this year. For audition information, join the musical Google Classroom with the code JOYS4EO. Auditions must be submitted by Monday, November 6th. Anyone in grades 7 through 12 is eligible. Sign-ups for stage crew will be in the middle of November. See Ms. L with any questions.
The Life Skills classes are hosting a sock donation drive to benefit the Women's Help Center in St. Vincent de Paul. They serve people in our community who are in need and experiencing homelessness. Socks can be dropped off on the bin outside of Mrs. Kopp's room until November 17th.
Winter sports sign-ups are now posted on the windows of the main office. This includes boys and girls junior high and varsity basketball, junior high and varsity cheerleading, junior high and varsity wrestling, mat maids, and varsity rifle.
Today's daily boost is, it's Friday, you did a great job this week. Sometimes you knock it out of the park and sometimes not exactly, but you're stuck with it.
Have a good Davidsville!
Today is cloudy with a high of 67 and a low of 58. Sunday is rainy with a high of 68 and a low of 57.
Have a good day.
Have a nice weekend. Bye-bye.
Hello, I'm Isaac Holliday. This is my co-host, The Lily. And welcome to today's episode of Lily Lexicon. I've been here a while, so I don't need to introduce what I'm talking about. So today's word of the week is captive. To be captive, or to hold something captive, is to imprison it, or have control over it. Trap it. Never let it be free. Never let it die. Never let it feel peace. Would you know anything about holding people captive, Lily? Why? Why am I here? No use in crying. I'll never escape. I'll never escape. I'll never escape.
It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want it forever mine, ever mine, ever mine. I shouldn't be down in the mall.
Hey, hey, hey. How's it going? Welcome back to a special week of Conemaugh Township Athletics.
Last Friday, the football team lost again to Marion Center 41-46. John Updike led the team with 206 passing yards and a touchdown. Cammie Dunn had two kick return touchdowns. Defensively, the team struggled, allowing 46 points to be put on the board. Brennan Lohr had an interception, and Sam Schaefer recorded 13 tackles. The team will host United for their last game of the year. Come out and show your support.
On Wednesday, the girls' soccer team hosted Finette Metal in the first round of the playoffs, dominating 9-1. Lead scorer was Ashlyn Fetterman with 3, followed by Olivia Mazzi with 2. The team will host Northern Bedford on Monday for the district semifinals. Show your support.
On Tuesday, the volleyball team traveled to IEP for the Heritage Conference Championship. In the semifinals, the girls defeated West Shamokin in 2 sets to advance to the finals, 25-17 and 25-22. In the finals, Marion Center took the first set, 25-22, but the Indians bounced back, winning 3 straight sets, 25-12, 25-22, and 25-17. Congratulations!
Yesterday, the volleyball team and boys soccer team had their first round of playoffs. Results are posted on the Facebook page, Connell Township Athletics.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you next week.
Howdy, fellers. Today I'm here with...
Veda Kornowski.
And...
Macy Cordell.
Veda, how are you feeling about it being your first playoff game as a freshman?
The nerves are definitely there, but I'm hoping that we can just play our game how we know how to play and pull through with a W.
And you, how do you feel?
Obviously, I'm very nervous, but I have faith in the team that we will go out and win.
From the beginning of the season to now, how do you guys feel that you improved?
I feel like we improved a lot and came closer as a team.
On to you.
I think that my skills have definitely improved practicing with the varsity team. And like Macy said, I think that we've grown as a team a lot during this season.
Here at the school store, a.k.a. Lost and Found, these two girls are going to have to make an outfit in 30 seconds.
Howdy. You know, she's got the whole fit on. I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10.
Okay, let's go.
She's got the top on, but there's no pants, so I'd give it a solid 5, 5.5.
Me personally, I like this fit a lot better. You know, she put on the whole outfit, which is gonna give me great vibes, and I'm gonna rate it a solid 8 out of 10. I like the backpack. I like the whole fit. This over here give me 1960 vibes.
I hate you. I hate you more than anyone I know.
You know. The backpack brings it up a little bit. I like the hippie mood, whatever, but it's going to overall be a 6.5 out of 10. So, she wins. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my... Old Splocky will catch y'all.
Hello. Do you want to play a game?
Numbers?
No, just, you know, so your name, and I mean, there's the capital lowercase there. I just didn't know if you were hanging on to anything for me.
No, I have not.
Do you have these scores written close to you?
are so ungrateful.
This is your program. Township 1-2, 1-2, Township!